Before we were using Monday.com, our team was drowning in work. Our days used to split between